Today is Gaudete Sunday, Sunday of rejoicing, third Sunday of Advent. The theme is Rejoice in the Lord always. I say again, rejoice in the Lord. The church praying today to the Lord Almighty is asking Him to grant that we may experience this great joy, and that we may celebrate it in solemn worship and glad rejoicing. We are preparing for Christmas. We are getting ready. But to celebrate Christmas without solemn worship is no Christmas at all. As we are preparing, have you gone to confession so that you may celebrate this with solemn worship and glad rejoicing? Rejoice in the Lord always.